God bless you this coming festive season. I'd like to say to wish you a very, very Merry Christmas for this coming year. I pray that all that God has for you, he will deliver to his utmost. I thank you, Father God, for this time of year. It's a festive time of year. It's a time of giving. It's a time of receiving. But most of all, it's a time of Jesus Christ. It's a time that we can worship the Lord in spirit and in truth. It's a time when we can be around our families to bless them and to pray for them, to lead them through to salvation. This is our time. This is our season. This is a Christmas. This is a Christmas message to those who are listening that I wish you and bless you and ask you to have a merry, merry Christmas. The Lord will bless you according to his perfect will. Let everything he does be your guide. He promises he'll guide us with his eye. And I thank you. I thank you, Lord. This coming season is going to be a joyful time. Peace on earth and goodwill to all men in Jesus Christ. Amen.